A LDL cholesterol measuring device detects the same value 30 times in a patient's serum sample. Compared to the gold standard, the device gets the wrong result. At this stage, is this a precise device? Yes. Yes. The device is precise because it consistently provides the same output for a given input. However, the device is not accurate because it is giving the wrong result.